Thermal melt assays for oligonucleotides are an important confirmation test and can be done reliably with UV visible spectroscopy. However, traditional assays require difficult to use accessories and take more than an hour to complete. Alice has found that using the Agilent Cary 3500 spectrophotometer allows her to complete her assay in just 10 minutes using reliable equipment that fits seamlessly into her GMP workflow. The Cary 3500 uses Peltier air cooling and a temperature probe in each cuvette to precisely control the temperature of the solution. A stirrer keeps the temperature uniform throughout each sample. This allows a much faster temperature ramp rate and reduced assay time with no compromise on data quality. Alice tested temperature ramp rates ranging from 1 degree per minute to 40 degrees per minute. The melting temperatures of her oligonucleotide were within 0.4 degrees of each other regardless of ramp rate, so she's confident that her data accuracy is not affected by the shorter assay time. The Cary 3500 also features a multi-cell holder that allows Alice to run 4 samples in parallel up to 40 degrees per minute, or 7 samples for slower temperature ramps. Straightforward data output, built-in calculations for data analysis, and data protection mean Alice can get results quickly, with her data security assured. Integration with the OpenLab software suite ensures that the Cary 3500 can be used in Alice's regulated lab while saving her significant time. To see how your lab can benefit from speed and accuracy using the Cary 3500 spectrophotometer, go to agilent.com.